Okay, folks, we're down here at the watershed, Norris Dam, and we're looking at the grist mill. Pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome. A lot of stone work. The bottom half is stone and top half is wooden. They've got it locked up for the winter time. Usually you can come down here and go inside and look at the inner workings of it. Make our way around to the back. Give you an idea of how they use the water to turn the mill. Big water trough. And up on top there is a trough that they built. It's the overflow. Water comes off the mountain out of the creek channels, springs, and they channeled it into this trough from around the edge of the mountain. And that's what turns the wheel. And on the inside, they grind corn and use the water power to do the work for them. And now we're going to go down to the threshing barn. Caleb Crosby Threshing Barn. Even though the weather looks real nice because of the sun, it's actually pretty cool today. This looks like an old-timey hot tub to me. Big old huge tree. Has a girth of 24 feet 7 inches with 147-foot spread. Humongous. I'm 6'2", that gives you an idea. Kinds of things up top, but they have it locked up during the winter time. But this is an awesome place to come to have pictures took. We've done it several times. And board and batten walls. seal plate. Looks like about 6 inches by 12, 6 by 12, maybe 6 by 14. That's a big timber there, probably 18, 20 inches by 6. Good place to come to if you just want to picnic. Just for a little while. Take a break on the road. They are generating not at full blow capacity, but this is a sample of the core that they drilled out of the rock to make the columns and pillars to hold up the dam. Could you imagine the machine it took to drill this out? Just to lift it up, piece by piece.